Jason was very clear. Get... out there, who the hell are, and I bet he told you it's the creator's will for you to risk your ass. Well, good luck with that. I'd give you a... First off, I'm no match for those things out there, so who am I fooling? I'm trapped. What happened was, I was escorting folks down to work when those things, most of the fight was upstairs. But some well, turns out there were even more. I couldn't find the others. So I guess the outfit gives that away, huh? I never did buy into that religious mumbo-jumbo with the robes and all that shit. It gets lonely out in the wastes, okay? And I don't have to tell you. Or maybe I would have to tell you. Anyway, I helped them out. And they kept me supplied with ammo and pleasant company. Well, you're polite. I had a friend with me when those mutant she's probably dead. But I ain't leave. You, on the other hand. Thanks.
Thank you.
Did you find my friend? I see. What? Damn it. All right. You did your part.
Watch out! Isn't it clear? Praise the Creator, and bless you, Wanderer. The way is clear. I will lead my flock through the basement to the sacred site. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer. I waited to speak with you one last time before. I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the fresh. Our preparations are nearly complete. If you would still help us, Wanderer, there is no way that. Yes. The rockets. I understand your concerns, friend, and I think. I have.
Hey there. Jason says that I. Obviously. It's taken months, but I've nearly got them in working order. Soon they'll take us to the far. I was skeptical at first, of course, being a man of science. But Jason is certain, and I believe in Jason. I'm the flock's resident engineer. When I joined the flock, I thought we were past all that. I was human once, you know. Grew up in Vault 34, northeast of. Nice upbringing if you like assault rifles and target practice, but oh, you prefer machines to. Who should maintain the vault's reactor? Hauser? Mitch? Havers? Bald? You call this bald, smooth skin? I was close to. It's.
What can I do for you? That's not so bad. All right, I'll just get my scalpel here, and, did I leave that?
On the components we discussed. Yeah. Now all I need is the thrust control.
Hi there. As it so happens, I never once thought of settling down. But darling, the moment I laid eyes on you, I knew my rambling days were made up my mind. So you're back. Happy to do it. Give me a shout if you need.